The world's first robot that smoothly integrates soft and rigid components has been fabricated using a unique 3D printing process at the Wyss Institute. This functionally graded robot can jump by launching itself in any direction without the use of a tether, powered by the combustion of onboard butane and oxygen. Soft robots are ideal for dynamic functions such as jumping due to their ability to withstand stresses and impact forces, such as the landing forces that this robot experiences. But soft robots also need rigid components to control and power them. Direct interfaces between rigid and soft components result in large stress concentrations and are common points of failure, not just in robots, but in many other engineered structures. Therefore, a gradual transition from rigid to soft components allows for a more robust and practical design. The functional grading of this robot was accomplished through a novel 3D printing process to create a 9-layer material transition from entirely rigid to entirely soft material. 3D printing also enables rapid scaling and prototyping of the robot. The resulting highly durable robot is a successful proof of concept of how this novel layered manufacturing method could be applied to improve a wide variety of robotic and engineering designs.